this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Some kindness to my little one.
Thank you.
Are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Research camera. Maybe I could manage an invite. Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked.
You almost died. I'm sending something fierce to watch your back.
Something to keep you alive. Now, go get that camera, and then snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the fisheries. Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch. Yes, say so.
Research camera. He seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait until after you've done his errands to stick a shiv in your belly. Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at
loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so.
Good, you got the camera. Now get me some snap snaps on those spider splicers. And don't come back down here till you've got my research.
One of the smugglers having a game of catching on the docks today. And this surprised me because his hands were crippled during the war. He was unloading the barge the other day when he was bitten from this sea slug. He woke up the next morning and he found he could move his fingers for the first time in years. I asked him if he still had that sea slug. As luck would have it.
Get himself at. You got something for me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old PG seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying the heat. Put your weapons in the drawer, and then I'll let you in.
If that's his price, you're gonna have to pay it. We can't very well take your plasmids away now, can he?
Thank you. sailing from here. I'll meet you up ahead.
We all come down here. Figured we'd all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sword.
Hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
You had your fun, but enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be mine. In like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here? There's two ways.